Ramon Miller of the Bahamas chased down Angelo Taylor of the United States in the men's 4x400-meter final Friday night to win his country's first gold medal in a relay won by America at every Olympics since 1984.